She was bullied because of her dark skin. Growing up as the only black person in her Japanese school, Qui Yasuka was bullied, which made her permanently settle in the USA. She is a model and a dancer, and you might have seen her face in Drake's recent album. This picture was taken by Aiden Paris, and at first it had nothing to do with the album. Qui had the photo as her profile picture, where it was spotted by Lil Yachty, who said it's raw, authentic, and not fabricated, and chose it as the album cover.